Eliab, Abinadab, and Shema. And they went to war. They signed up to do their duty for their country.
David at the heart. Then Jesse called, this is the father of David who has a lot of sons. He calls Abinadab, made him pass before Samuel. Samuel
of his three sons who went to the battle were Eliab, the firstborn, next to him, Abinadab, and the third, Shammah.
Of God from the house of Abinadab to the city of David with gladness. And look at what a passion this man had for God.